Okay, in this video, we're going to go over the new functionality of pipe command. It can now handle multiple curves, so you don't have to, you're not limited to just one curve. You can do it multiple times, and I figured this would be a perfect example working on my Corsair engine here, and I need to do this exhaust. And I've been using bridge curve to lay out paths for the pipe. And as you can see, I've got most of it laid out now. I've got the tips down here and then where I want to connect the exhaust pipes. So let me show you what I do a quick example here. So I've got the bridge curves here. I've got it set up to hotkey on Z. Zoom in a little bit here. Make sure I get the center. And then I used these little faces here, or these sheets here, to help me reroute to get around all these other pipes here. So it's pretty difficult setup here, but it looks cool once it's done. So they do merge together in some spots, so we're almost done here. I just need to get it down to my little exhaust tip down here. All right, perfect. I will probably take this one and join them together. All right, let me get rid of the sheets here and we will do our pipe command. Actually, first I wanted to show you a little trick here. If you wanted to get exact size of a pipe, you can do this. You can use the circle command on this guy and go to right there. Now click on the circle, hit equal. You can see your size, 0.077 meters. And for this example, we go ahead and get rid of that. So now we've got a dimension to work with. And the exhaust tips are the same width. So let's select all our curves here. The last one there. Okay. Now all you have to do is just hit P. And as you can see, it does multiple pipes. So now let's get the size just right. So you remember that size that we got, 0.077. So now we can do, now remember, section size is actually a radius. The measurement it gave you was a diameter. So you can do some math inside Plasticity. So you go 0.077, and then what's your radius? Well, you just divide it by 2. Divide, 2, enter. There you go. You got the exact size you were looking for. And as you can see, we just did all those pipes, all the exhaust pipes, in one shot there. Looking pretty good. Might have to reroute a couple things there, but otherwise, that is the multi-pipe in Plasticity 1.4.